Artificial satellite. A natural satellite is an astronomical object orbiting the Earth or any other planet. The Moon is the only natural satellite of the Earth. Some other planets in the solar system have more than one natural satellite. Similarly, if a man-made object revolves around the Earth or any other planet in a fixed orbit, it is called an artificial satellite. The first artificial satellite, Sputnik, was sent to space by Soviet Union in 1957. Today, more than 1,000 satellites are orbiting the Earth. The satellites work on solar energy. So, solar photovoltaic panels are attached on both sides of these satellites like wings. Instruments are installed in the satellites to receive and transmit signals from and to the Earth. The satellites have various other types of instruments depending on their functions. One such satellite is shown in figure. Signals transmitted from the Earth to the satellite and from the satellite to a mobile tower and mobile phone are also shown. These satellites are sent into the space to perform various functions. Depending on their functions, satellites are classified into following categories. Let's have a look. Orbits of artificial satellites. All artificial satellites do not revolve in similar orbits around the Earth. The functions of the satellite decide the height of the satellite's orbit from the Earth's surface, the nature of the orbit, whether it will be circular or elliptical, and whether the orbit shall be parallel to equator or making some angle with it. To put the satellite in its proper orbit at specific height above the Earth's surface, the satellite is taken to that height using a satellite launcher. Then, the satellite is given a specific velocity known as the critical velocity, VC, in a tangential direction to the orbit. The satellite then starts revolving around the Earth. It can be seen that the critical velocity does not depend on the mass of the satellite. As the height of the satellite's orbit from the Earth's surface increases, the critical velocity decreases. Depending on the height of the satellite's orbit above the Earth's surface, the satellite orbits are classified as high Earth orbit, medium Earth orbit, and low Earth orbit. Let's get detailed information about these. Satellite launch vehicles. Satellite launch vehicles are used to place the satellites in their specific orbits. The functioning of the satellite launch vehicle is based on the Newton's third law of motion. The launch vehicle uses specific type of fuel. The gas produced due to combustion of the fuel expands due to its high temperature and is expelled forcefully through the nozzles at rear side of the launch vehicle. As a reaction of this, a thrust acts on the vehicle, which drives the vehicle high into the space. The structure of the launch vehicle is decided by the weight of the satellite and the type of satellite orbit. The fuel of the vehicle also depends on these factors. The fuel forms a major portion of the total weight of the launch vehicle. Thus, the vehicle has to carry a large weight of the fuel with it. To overcome this problem, launch vehicles with more than one stage are used. Due to this, the weight of the vehicle can be reduced step by step after its launching. For example, consider a launch vehicle having two stages. For launching the vehicle, the fuel and engine in the first stage are used. This imparts a specific velocity to the vehicle and takes it to a certain height. Once the fuel in this first stage is exhausted, The empty fuel tank and the engine are detached from the main body of the vehicle and fall either into a sea or on an unpopulated land. As the fuel in the first stage is exhausted, the fuel in the second stage is ignited. However, the vehicle now contains only one, that is, the second stage. The weight now being reduced, the vehicle can move with higher speed. Almost all vehicles are made of either two or more stages. As an example, the structure of a polar satellite launch vehicle, PSLV, developed by ISRO of India, is shown in figure. The launch vehicles are costly because they can be used only once. USA has therefore developed space shuttle which returns to the Earth except for the fuel tank and can be reused in multiple launches.